France today.
We are off and running.
Let's see if we can get him enough skills to add another video.
No, we didn't quite need it.
Skills. Good episode. Pretty excited about this match.
How about you?
Oh, come on.
Near three. He controlled the shot well enough, but it was
Kamani.
The keeper, really.
Sonares. Ooh, roast. Ah, that's cool.
Next hit. And the ball goes out of play again.
Stop letting it go out of play.
Louisiana.
Ooh, not me.
Naturally. Stayed on the ball.
Ah, Chamberlain.
Feels it. Nope, not getting through there.
We're being quite messy here.
Caught him there.
Oh, yeah.
The referee just wants a word with him, I think.
I can't see Nicolai with it either. Oh, that was
really
good decision.
That's really well to maintain possession. A long ball forward. Rabai.
Where's Griezmann? I'm faster than you.
Caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee. Pass cut out. Chamberlain.
Come on, talk to you. Yeah, Chamberlain's faster than you.
In the ball.
Oh, oh come on. What a dumb decision.
They scored.
I'm an idiot.
Away from the defenders, and then unleash a shot that was unstoppable. You're sure
what a dumb decision. Exactly what you want. Oh, goodness. What a bad start for us. Mick Lerner. Oh, missed it away.
But it's gone off to the left. Well, he's usually deadly with his head from inside the 6-yard line.
Oh, his remote keeps dying out.
Still in possession now. Wins the ball back there very neatly.
What offense?
screen.
Point to the screen, point to the screen.
Chamberlain. In the box. Fisted away by the keeper.
Oh!
It scored! They started dreadfully, but they got themselves right back into the match with that strike.
I were right, man. They're actually
Pearl
right.
Mixed up in the box, but it's great awareness to punish them for it. They come in numbers, and you can hear precisely what they think of this. Maluda.
Maluda.
Caballo. Don't have it. Javier Hernandez. No, couldn't quite keep it. 15 minutes have passed.
Who?
Caballo. And now the counter-attack. No one in the area. No, not getting through there. The worst shot in the world. That should have been the winning goal for me. He'll be kicking himself that he missed that one.
He was off balance, so you can't really blame him.
The ball back in possession now.
Ross!
Denied by a last-ditch tackle. Rami. Nasri. Caballo. No, couldn't hold on to it. The referee flag was raised. Just offside.
That wasn't offside. What? That wasn't offside. He was literally on line with the goalkeeper. I mean, the last defender.
They've got the ball. Well within his range.
Oh,
no,
stop.
Not getting through there. Kevin Spur. I'll call.
To the ball.
Deguchi. Exits. Oh, good work to get possession. Now, get possession here. Oh, the keeper makes himself big. And
it
that's a good defensive play. Could he have the loose ball? Could he get into touch? The keeper, I think, will be relieved as well. Caballo. Ribery. Great chance for the counter. Chance in the box. No, not this time. Not even close. You know, he's managed to fire a decent shot in there. Better look next time.
Yeah. I understand. 15 minutes. Yeah, what happened?
We wins the ball back there very neatly. It's over too high.
See how it moved the player? See, I didn't want it to move the player. Oh, it was a decent attempt.
Nasri. Maluda. Inside the box now. Superb save. They won possession. It's the better of him. Stayed on the ball. Caught him there. Free kick. Oh, he's lost out there. Deliberate foul. Maluda. Ribery. Chamberlain. Having the ball there. Ezra. Diarra. Just over 15 minutes remaining in the first half. Caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee.
Super late. Super, super.
Ezra. Pops it long. There's the whistle and the flag's up. Just pulled offside there. Good vision there. They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half. Got it away then with his head. Nicely getting hold of the ball. Wrestled off the ball there. Benzema. Kabay. Maluda. Nasri. Stays on the ball. Crosses. He balls out for a goal kick.
Oh, wait. That actually should have been a goal. On France's behalf.
Maluda. Challenge there, free kick, dangerous position. His right foot shot was well struck, but wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Chamberlain. Into the area.
Oh, dang! What a good run.
Wasn't the worst effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. Did well to get the shot away.
Oh, that would have been amazing, like the goal from Portugal. Definitely be good ad for range one skills and goal part two.
Feels it. Trying to put it away. And the crowd
sets it in.
What a resilient team. Having come behind, they come back brilliantly, and now they lead.
Well, when he can back up that kind of explosive power with the right skill and technique, he's like a one-man team. That was fantastic to watch.
Good shit on right now.
Goodbye. Any kind of finish?
Oh,
be ready. Debussy.
Debussy? It's not Japanese, is it?
Well, he pushes forward then. How that? We can give him. He could be in trouble here. He's having a word with him, but it's a little warning. He needs to be careful though with his tackling.
That was a pretty good move.
Debra. Ribery. Maluda. Rami. Kabaye. That's enough.
Benzema.
Benzema.
He caught that one right on the beat. Cracking effort.
Yep, gonna add a substitution in here.
We have 5 minutes to go in this half and just the one goal between the two sides.
Oh!
It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals.
It just makes it look so easy. Such a threat of front and worth of place in anything.
Lightning has indeed struck twice. That's his second in a matter of minutes.
What a great goal. Great assist too. No, I'm not just saying that just because he is my lead. I'll put him in the second minute. Rina and Kimeni can take places this time.
Kabaye. Take it a promising area, and they make it count. You can have a go from here. He was full mark for making the opportunity.
Lampard had a pretty much the exact place right
not
there.
Free kick
he got it against England. If you haven't seen it, check out match against England.
Throw in. Ezra. And he felt it.
Oh,
you can see that going up to the right. He can do better than that, and he won't be happy with that long range effort.
Dang.
It wasn't much on for it, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Yeah.
The post to the rescue!
Oh, the post in the way.
Deliberate foul. Two additional minutes being shown on the board now. Into the area.
Oh, what a great run. That was a great run. Sucks he didn't put it in the goal. Oh, well, I don't ask for
that. On the ball here. Kabayi. The drop dive there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved.
Oh, come on.
It's created a counter-attack for them. Terrible tackle. Gives away a free kick. It's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. Will he go direct here? Oh, and it's off the bar.
And it's in.
The chance accepted. It's come across. It is in. Oh, he steadied himself. He looked around. He took the applause of the crowd, and then he finished them off.
You know, just looking at that, I think the defense was top of the guy there. They had no idea he was going to go to goal there.
That is true.
Javier Hernandez.
Oh, what a great goal!
We lead by two.
What a strike that was. Almost inch perfect and in off the right hand post.
Ribery. They whistle signals the end of the first half.
Well, when you're this confident in possession, sometimes you can just get a little bit complacent with it, but that's not the case here at all. They're knocking the ball about with great aplomb.
No mistake, honestly. Alright. Formation settings 2-4 right now. We're going to put in Alexis Sanchez. Could have been, you did pretty well, but it's time for this dude to come on. And let's put in Sporba. Okay, and add a goal. Alright, so let's start. This is what I love to be away. I get to start off with the ball.
More of the same, please. That's been the district manager's team talk during the halftime interval.
Oh, come on, man.
Throwing his own.
Weak pass. Weak pass. Nearly risked it. What are the offensive skills he's got?
He's in the box.
Oh.
Narrowly over the crossbar. Out of nothing, he's produced an effort like that. Shame about the end result, though.
Ooh, that would have been an awesome goal. Great curve. Sucks that it was a bit too high.
Thanks for that.
Oh, man.
No, couldn't quite keep it.
Oh, come on, remote. Stop dying out.
And he shoots from there. He's missed by a mile.
No, he hasn't.
You never quite know what to expect from him. That shot could have gone anywhere.
Yeah, You don't know what a mile is, if that move all that place on that.
Can he find a finish? He's pulled it wide. You know, he's managed to fire a decent shot in there. Better look next time.
I'm too young.
Wrestled off the ball there.
Yeah, he got wrestled off. Yeah.
Fouled there. We could give him. Great chance!
Oh!
They have a three goal.
What a jibble!
And that should be enough. It's a privilege to sit here in the commentary box and watch that. This guy is so good. Phenomenal.
Thanks, man.
Inside the box now, Alexis Sanchez.
His left foot shot was well struck, but not good enough to beat the keeper. Nasri, and he launches it forward.
He's in the box. They've done it. And that could be the goal that clinches victory.
Well, it's a great trade when you've got somebody to win with the ball at speed like that, and he can apply the finish. This fella's got the lot.
Loved in those dribbles against the goalkeepers.
Bye-bye. Goal in sight!
Stop dying out, Ramon! Oh,
there,
nearly
a goal!
Rose was the effort, but it could have gone anyway.
Far too young. Looks like a sub's about to come on.
Feels it. Debussy. Sabaye. Having the ball there. Arrives in the box. Deflected out off the defender. It's their first change today.
Alou Diarra. Oh, well, I've heard of that name. Alou Diarra.
The target in the centre. Ooh, watching it sail wide to his right. I fully expected it to score from that distance. The ball was taken.
Nasri.
No, couldn't quite keep it.
Oh, Rose!
put in there. Free kick. Referee said that tackle is fair.
Stop being late to pass, people.
Holds onto the ball.
Alexis Sanchez!
Now, seeking to get that ball in.
Oh, dang. Good try.
Higuchi. Tidied up well.
Oh, my. Oh my goodness!
To put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
Oh man. I love this game.
Caballo. Balbuena. Let's see for free kick now. Can they try to do something for
the end? Can we get a free kick, please?
He knocked it in. The keeper comes and takes the ball. Chamberlain.
Ross!
On the last defender, but the linesman had his flag up then for offside. Nasri, Ribery, Metzet, Caballo. And now the counter attack. Over the bar, not really threatening the goalkeeper there.
Not one of his best efforts. I've seen a lot worse.
Baluda. No, it's been cut out.
What a push.
And the crown's accepted with some applause. They're well cleared out. It's just a question of how many more. That was such a good goal. The defence and keeper, absolutely no chance. Right down the middle.
That's his second of the day, and he's making it look worryingly easy.
Yep.
Concedes a free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. That is a yellow card. I knew it was coming too as soon as he went into the tackle. You're under pressure now. You just can't go around diving into challenges like that. Caballo. Ribery. Into the box. Keep the ball. He's in the box. Debussy.
Come on, that's a...
Caballo. Valbuena. Nasri.
Valbuena.
Now, get possession here. He surges forward. There was just no way past. Maluda. Edward. It's a throw in.
Oh, stop dying, my lord.
Metzes. Nasri. Oh, the ball's been stolen. Terrible tackle. Gets away a free kick.
Yep, referee's got his pocket. It's yellow. A fairly careless challenge. He didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate.
Debussy.
The ball's gone out again, and that's another throw.
Now, seeking to get that ball in. Broken up by the defender.
Surely he can't miss from here.
In the final quarter of an hour. Rami. Debussy.
A vital interception, that. No, that's not going to make it.
People
were always safe in the knowledge it was going wide.
There wasn't much on for it, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a strike from there.
That's a lot of money, boys.
That's it. Caballo. Valbuena. Caballo. Valbuena. Debussy. Big kick conceded in a promising position here. He'll be looking to make the most of this. He's got quite a reputation.
Okay.
Poor challenge. Big kick given.
A strike, and a punch away by the keeper there sends it behind.
He couldn't save it.
Sailing across the face of the goal.
Come on.
And back it goes, whence it came. The nice one.
Nice!
Surely he can put it away.
Safely into the keeper's gloves. Maluda. Still in possession now.
Come on, children.
Another throw in. pins possession. The keeper comes and collects it. Can he find a finish?
Oh, damn!
But it's gone off
to the left.
Close. I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Oh, God. 80 minutes into the game.
Benzema. Caballero. The ball still with them here. Got the man there, surely. Yep, free kick given. No, not getting through there. Goodbye. And gets the ball back. It's created a counter-attack for them. Surely he can't miss from here.
Oh, hit the post. Come on. A good run.
Ball still in the box. Caballero. Nasri. Wins possession.
Area
here.
Let's do this. Let's see if we can do another good one. Lange bomb. Ooh, it's a bit longer this time. Let's see how that
keeper with
Word block.
Quick reaction from the keeper there. What's that matter? Their corner.
Dang, the keeper saved it. Good save, Lewis.
Whips it in. Just wide and into the side netting. Well, he's usually deadly with his head from inside the 6-yard line.
We're into the last 5 minutes. Great chance for the counter.
A right in the box. And it's taken with some style. This game has already ceased to be a contest. That's 3 today, and it has been irresistible. Caballero. Nasri. Benzema.
Oh.
It's in.
Musiala's trying to get him up.
He knew exactly where the goal was. He didn't even have to look up. He's got enough behind the top to beat the keeper. Oh, he's found the net beautifully there with that trusty right foot. He's got 2 in this game. He's got a hat trick.
Thank you.
30 here for a cross.
Nowhere near the ball. I'll give it.
Ezra. Caballero.
Caballero.
Nasri. Ribery.
No, couldn't hold on to it.
Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward.
Surely he can't miss from here.
Still in possession now.
2 more minutes is being shown on the board.
Alexis Sanchez.
Oh my goodness, what a goal!
Oh dear, it's becoming more and more like shooting practice. You have to feel sorry for the opposition keeper. He's got his second, and this is rapidly becoming a personal duel between him and the keeper.
Oh, Lawrence could have saved that. Just a poor little nudge. Javier Hernandez.
Come on. Albuini. Caught in there. Free kick. Well, at least he went for it.
Kind of slid on there.
I never quite knew what to expect from him, but that shot could have gone anywhere.
Oh, just a bit. I'm doing this.
Benzema. Malouda. Nasri.
Can he find a finish? Well cleared.
Ribery. Now wins possession. It's all over.
What a win.
He's had enough.
Another win.
They show real team solidarity.
Trust me, guys. This is top player. I am putting in top player. All my matches are in top player. And I'm beating them by like 8 goals, 10 to 3. I know it's 7, but I'm just exaggerating it.
My sincere thanks go to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.
It was a great game, guys. Let's see if we can get more challenges and pauses. We have to go against Argentina and Brazil, let alone the classics of both of the countries at one point. So I'm revving up for that because I went against them before and I lost like 1 or 2 goals. Not with this squad. I think it was a different squad in the World Cup or something that was intermediate. Now we're going top player. This could be really scary for us. So gonna have to go against them and I'm actually pretty excited. So see y'all in the next video.